do you trust any man ever after working this job day in, day out?
I haven't given up hope. There are good guys still out there.
I stripped it down for your naked eyes so you could understand and let me inside. So I hope you know through the rising.
We can order in and have everybody by the time we get to your place.
I'll be here and you can. Sounds romantic.
You can rely on me, you know. When this town is locked and closed, you can lay by me. I still care when you need. Lay by me. Lay by me.
All I could think about was Noah.
We go way back. He's straight shooter, intense, no nonsense.
I thought SVU hated this guy. He's gone after each and every one of you.
That's his job. He has to be relentless. You're wrong about him. Trust me.
But don't forget your room is right next to mine. And you can.
I've never been happy.
If that is something you would need.
Because I'm scared that it won't last.
That's not true. But if I can help it.
You need.
Just be here.
I'm not going anywhere.
Lay by me. I still care when you need.
Is there anyone who cares if you live or if you die?
I just thought I could never trust anybody again.
Turns out I was wrong. Olivia Margaret Benson, I trust you.
You're just looking out for me.
Always. We have a good thing going here, the three of us.